This next one is called Confusion. We'd like to dedicate it to Hope Kids.